Today marks 1 year since the death of Yovanny Lopez, the baby cut from his murdered mother's womb. A few hours ago, family and friends of Marlen Ochoa Lopez gathered for a vigil in the Brighton Park neighborhood. After the vigil, Yovanny Lopez's father and four-year-old brother delivered lunch to nearby Chicago police officers as an act of kindness to remember Yovanny and Marlen back in April. A virtual vigil was held to remember the life of Marlen Ochoa Lopez.